The Winter Carnival Medallion has been found.
A group of three friends found it earlier today at Bald Eagle Lake in White Bear Township. The last clue released overnight pretty much pointed right to it, with step-by-step directions right down to the number of paces. Sure enough, Heather, Chris, and Philip from Minneapolis found it early this morning. They will share the $10,000 check they were awarded earlier today in St. Paul.
Really proud to be part of this St. Paul tradition. And here is your check.
Good work, guys. It took the group a dozen clues to finally find the medallion. The last time the hunt went to clue number 12 was back in 2004.